You're now watching Showbiz Snob, your daily showbiz update. Nakatikim nga sa mga netizen, maaaring supporters o hindi rin supporters ni BBM, ang aktres na si Rita Avila. Ito'y matapos na pintasan niya si Boy Abunda sa di umano ay bias na interview nito kay BBM at kay Leni Robredo. Sabi ni Rita Avila, parang ayaw mo nang pasagutin, parang ayaw mo siyang mag-expound ang sad boy. Pinagtanggol pa kita na professional ka and respectful sa sinumang guest mo. Mula naman sa naging article ng Manila Bulletin, narito naman ang naging sagot ng mga netizen sa sinabing ito ni Rita Avila. Say ni May Ann Palaris, paano naman po Aling Rita? Mga sagot ni Madam Leni, puro kwento po. Parang si Tito Boy po ang sumasagot na sa sarili niyang tanong. Sabi naman ni Suarez Paula Ida, hahaha Rita Avila, can you not notice Boy Abunda was even helping her, making easy for her to answer the question? Si naman ni Gilo Zuriaga, the interview was actually helping her to align her answers to the question thrown at her. Cutting her off at times during the conversation helped to fill in the gaps, gives her ample time to articulate her ideas before spilling it out. She could not think coherently at times, veering away from topic. Boy actually helped her to get back to the point. Her answers were somewhat erratic, beating around the bush. Isang netizen naman ang nagsabi kay Rita Avila na mas maganda pa nga daw kung nagpasalamat itong si Rita kay Boy Abunda. Sabi ni Domondares Fernandez, Miss Rita, you should be thankful to Mr. Boy Abunda, he's leading Leni for the proper answers. Say naman itong si Joy Ray, Rita Avila, Miss Rita, each of them has 5 minutes to elaborate their solutions, their implementations, and their answer. She cannot expound her answer not because Boy was cutting her off but because she is not direct to her point. Her answers are okay but she needs to narrow it down so the people who is listening to her could easily understand. Tito Boy was even saving her most of the time because your nanay could not clearly explain her thoughts. Patulugin at pagpahingahin nyo kasi ng maayos at huwag nyong pinag-work ng 18 hours in that way. Pag may interview, hindi lutang. Isang netizen naman ang hindi nakapagpigil at narito ang kanyang komento. At yan nga, malinaw ang mga naging resback ng mga netizen kay Rita Avila. Matapos nga nasisihin itong si Boy Abunda sa tila di umano na bias na interview kay BBM at Leni Robredo. Pero ganun pa man, may mga nagtanggol kay Leni Robredo at sinabi na klaro ang mga ilalatag nito kapag ito ay naging presidente. While kay BBM naman, marami ang nagsabi na talagang napaka-straight to the point ng kanyang mga sagot. Yan ang ating Showbiz Snob update. Images are all credit to the rightful owners and thank you for watching Showbiz Snob.